Hi guys, good afternoon, good morning everyone. Mega loud shout out everyone out there to this video guys. I'm going to peel pineapple fruits. So samahan niyo ko guys how I panit the pineapple. Hi guys, this is now the pineapple. I'm going to peel it, peel this. Panitan ko itong, balatan ko itong pineapple. This pineapple is come from Bukidnon. Malay-balay Bukidnon. Sa malay-balay Bukidnon guys, dyan makita nyo ang Del Monte Pineapple Plantation. And this is their product of pineapple. Del Monte Pineapple Plantation. Ang tamis nito guys, kaya ito sa kasama ng anak ko. So, we are going to panit this. We are going to panit this. This pineapple fruit. First, we will remove this pungango. We call this pungango. And we can now plant this, guys. Replant this one. Maano ito. Mabuhay ito, guys. Palitan. Remove the pungango. Nasampot. Hi guys, tamis kainin ko ang guys product sa Del Monte Pineapple. So anisa na to guys, okay. Wala mo ka, di makaon guys kung wala mo ka. So how I do this panit. Diyan na hindi familiar sa Del Monte Plantation, pineapple plantation. Ito pwede. Malay-balay bukid nun guys. Kung makapunta kayo dito, kahit malay-balay bukid nun, na makita natin dyan ang big plantation Del Monte master yung magbalat guys, pero yung mga negosyante ng mga pineapple guys, ano sila very master magbalat ng mano-mano lang tayo guys, ganito magbalat guys. Sobrang tamis nito guys, pineapple din. Ito na, nabalatan ko na yung pinaka. Tapos, yung mga ano guys, ito mga mata niya sa pineapple. Kailangan natin i-ano ito guys, remove. Kasi pag di natin i-remove itong mga mata, ano ito guys, makati. So, lugitin natin ito guys. Lugitin. We will remove this eyes of the pineapple. This is called eyes. Yun ano. Yung may kasabihan na taong na very wise na tao, sabi nila matan pay pinya. So bakit sinabi na matan pay pinya guys? Yung pineapple has very many eyes. So we will remove this one. Remove the eyes because it's very makati kung makain niya dito guys. We will remove this one. Pero yung mga ano, negosyante ng ano, pineapple, ganun, ganun lang pag-remove guys. Eh. Madali lang sila mag-remove. Ako hindi ako marunong. This is only sa kind of peeling the pineapple guys. I'm not a business woman in this kind of fruit, but I just want to share this to you. body of an apple fruit has an arm. Super tamis ito, guys. Yung Del Monte pineapple. Ito, remove the eyes of the pineapple para mawala ang kapi. Ikalang shout out sa lahat ng dyan. Maraming salamat po sa inyong suporta ni Odessa Benitez Vlog. I'm very thankful to you. Love and support for my channel, guys. Lahat pong katin, I love you all. Maraming tip kong salihan, guys. Tim Jaken, Tim Paosot, Tim Paugat, Tim Angel. Marami, guys. Hindi na po kayo maisa-isa. Mas alam mo ang lahat. Enjoy tayo sa Mikey, guys. Ako na enjoy. Whole world. Ang puro na akong laway, guys. Pero hindi ito ano, pwedeng kainin na marami, guys, kaya ano, ma-irritate yung galamunan mo. That's why I use a cellophane hand gloves because it will rashes. Mata, guys, no? Mag pa lang na mata. Mga mata. Sabi niya. Remove natin, guys. Pa na. Wala natin. Konti lang lang yung mga mata, guys. So, ay, then we will remove the inner part. This is called here subuk. Subuk ng pinya. Thank you. the pineapple. Guys, this is ready to eat pineapple slice pineapple. Maraming salamat sa pagsama niyo na sa akin guys sa pagpanit ng ating pineapple. So, kain tayo guys. Very sweet, sweet pineapple. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you like my the way I panit the of Malaybalay Bukidnon. This is Del Monte pineapple.